Hello and welcome to FixVault. In this video I am going to show you how to download and install Fig Player for Windows. Let's begin. Follow me. First, open Microsoft Store. Then search for Fig Player. As you can see, this is Fig Player. Open it. Click Get. It's downloading. Downloading finished, installation complete. Click open. So, this is how to download and install Fig Player for Windows. Thanks for watching.